What a performance, what a story, and I'm delighted to say the incredible Emma Fitzgerald joins us now from Melbourne. Emma, thank you very much for joining us this morning. How did it feel to come back to The Voice, but this time have the coaches turn around?
Good morning. It was an amazing feeling. It was like a year of hard work and dedication finally paid off, and to have two coaches turn was just the icing on the cake.
Yeah, tell us what you've been doing for the past 12 months, because it's a whole new you, isn't it?
Yeah, I've literally worked off half a person in the past 12 months. I've been dieting, hitting the gym 5 times a week, and as I got smaller, life has got bigger. I've barely got time to sleep with everything that I'm up to, and running around from the gym to work, and yeah, it's been great. Yeah.